And it turns out that al-Qaeda bomb maker Ibrahim al-Siri was not killed on Friday in Yemen in a U.S. drone strike. The attack did kill American-born radical cleric Anwar al-Awlaki. The U.S. State Department has issued a travel warning to Americans as al-Awlaki supporters may try to retaliate.